Someone got pincushioned. Wow, a lot of people got pincushioned. Oh, that's a lot of money. Guess it's good to search. Right, where am I? There were some other people out here. I saw them in the shadows when I first got in this area. Can't go up that way. What's that? There's a red dot. That means there's a person. Oh, maybe it's in a cave. No cave over here. That looks like an edge of map. I'm not sure I can go any further this way. Oh, I can. Oh, nope, not there. Lots of bodies. Ah, freaking trap. Hate those things. Those make me jump. Okay, let's stick to the left. God.
I'm too old for this.
Ah! When did my Ken become fiery? Any more? No? Ah.
Got to blow up this nest. blow up this nest.
Okay, how do I blow it up?
Got to blow up this nest.
Okay, so action cannot be performed here. I guess I need to make some bombs. Alchemy. Dancing star explodes with fire. Guess I can make a few of those. Let's see if that works.
Got to blow up this nest.
I have to put him in my quick slot?
Got to blow up this nest.
No, how do I blow it up?
Got to blow up this nest.
Well, that's freaking annoying. Just wasted a bomb. It doesn't even tell you how you're supposed to destroy it. I didn't really want that trap. I know, it just keeps showing left mouse button. And when I click it, that's what it says. That's all it does. Even holding it does nothing. So that's stupid annoying. Maybe it's because I don't know Neckers yet. Maybe I need to go back town and get a book on Neckers. I need some monster books. Let's go back to town. Which is sad, because I knew all about monsters in The Witcher 1, but now I have to go through and read all the books again. I wish that would, you know, import all of your knowledge. Who the hell is that? Oh. I don't know. Am I going the right way? No. Alright, so let's talk to a bunch of merchants. Need to see if anyone has books. Books. Oh no, you. You have no books. Let's save this.
Where do you get that head?
I bought it. Cost me a fortune, but it was worth it.
No one else in Lobinden's got a troll's head.
Who'd you buy it from?
Dimitri. Who else would dare trap a troll in its very own den?
Where can I find this Dimitri?
That I don't know, but you'll find his mates carousing at the inn in the evening.
Okay. Oh.
Thanks. That was helpful.
I couldn't take the head? I bet I didn't have anywhere near enough money for it. Okay.
Today I'll tell ye how Lobinden came to
me. Ugh! My damn...
Trey, do you have any books? No. Someone's in here. Oh, is it nighttime now? Cool. Okay, so I can deal with a few things in town. Alright, what books do you have? The Rites of Medite. Medite. I don't care. That's not what I want. Someone's gotta have monster books. Ooh, herbs. What? Where am I going? God, this map is so confusing. I wish the mini map wouldn't rotate. Sleeping guards. All right, do you have any books?
Welcome to...
What do you do?
All come for me.
Just the Rites of Medite?
Betting on my boys won't give no fucking grief. They'll soon pay you back, King Ziggy.
Interesting.
They're all gone. I can't get any of them right now because it's nighttime.
He sweats, he bleeds.
All right, so where's Fight Club, dude?
Not jarred off easily, eh?
The
boys pull punching tricks. That's how they get
what?
Their kicks.
Smart.
Hear me when I say, and
you're
all
the one
a tiny price
Fight
to pay.
Club.
Good day.
Let's do the Fight Club.
Who does King Ziggy behold? Given any thought to my proposal?
I'm ready.
I'll explain on the way.
Spit it out.
Know what Flotsam's famous for?
Nothing.
You're wrong there. There are only two towns worth visiting in the Pontar Valley. Bondar, famous for having the most beautiful whores in the north, and Flotsam, for having the best fistfighting scene.
Who organizes these fights?
Officially, no one. But look hard and you'll be surprised what you can find. It's a vibrant scene with winners and losers of all kinds. I promote fighters, place them in tournaments, singled you out.
Halt!
Don't recognize King Ziggy?
I know you. Who's the other one? He looks dangerous.
You know who I
like
am.
Like all of King Ziggy's fighters.
Well, that farmhand you brought in last time was carried out all broken in no time.
This one will be different. You'll see. The Commandant himself will bet a fortune on him.
All right. But if I'm to let him in, he has to leave all his weapons here.
Fine.
Fine.
You're a rich man already.
The weapons will be waiting in the trunk outside the gate.
They better be, or I'll kill you. With my thumb in your eye socket. Just jammed. Alright.
Lorito.
In the flesh.
Does he condone these fights?
Condone? He sets them up. A lot of coin at stake here. I haven't been too lucky lately, but I believe you'll change that. People will remember King Ziggy. Just don't disappoint me.
That's okay, it's just a quick time event. As long as I can remember where my WASD keys are.
Stand your ground!
Ziggy the Clown returns.
And in grand fashion, I've got a contender who's about to be famous.
The Monster Slayer? How'd you talk him into fighting?
King Ziggy has his ways.
I like money.
All in all, looks promising.
We're about to make Flotsam famous for its mug fights. They'll sing songs about Ziggy and Geralt. You just win, and I'll take care of the rest. Ready?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Grand. I'll hear you say my name with reverence yet. Twiggs will be your first opponent. So cool because bones snap with his every punch.
Huh.
I love these pussies with cocky names.
Finish the fucker off! Stand your ground!
And finished.
Sock it to him!
Beautiful job rearranging his face.
Who's next?
One Punch Matho. Name says it all. Downs most opponents with his first punch.
I'll see if I can't make him throw a second.
Good luck.
Finish the fucker off!
In the nuts.
Sock it to him!
Oh, come on!
Finish the fucker off!
He didn't throw one punch!
You're the discovery of my lifetime.
Think we're made for each other?
Indeed. But we've a long way to go. Your next opponent is Smugface, also known as Tassel Dick.
Not too popular, then.
He has tassels on his clothes. Last month, he bit his opponent's ear off.
Okay.
Bring on this Tassel Dick.
Sock it to him! Stand your ground! Finish the fucker off!
Double overhand fist punch!
One more and we'll be rich and famous.
Who is it?
Stenek. In a rumble it takes at least four lads to take him down.
I've beaten Stenek. He's an old man.
I'll do it single-handed.
Don't underestimate him.
Witcher, come here a minute. It's impressive technique.
Thanks.
Last fight's coming up, and everyone's betting on the dead cert. You. Except for me.
What do you want, Lorito?
Stenek has to win, but the true winners will be you and me. A third of the jackpot's yours.
Fuck you.
And that's not an offer.
I see. You're a regular Khan.
Your opinions don't interest me. You ought to take a dive. That's that.
Piss off, old man.
I've already beat Zdenek. 3 times, in fact. And I got one of his teeth and gave it to a dentist.
Finish the fucker off!
Pay up.
Here's your coin. The guards will take you to the gate. You'll regret this.
Fuck you.
I told you we'd win. I've got a real sense for these things.
I think you owe me something.
Why don't we have some fun first? A free round at every inn, not to mention the girls.
You can screw my share.
All right, give him my stuff. All these, I guess. Wait, worn leather, 1-3 versus, no, those, that. And these. Oh no, these. There we go. My bombs. Do these. Okay. Oh, how much money did I have? Cool, I got like 600 orins out of that.
I tell him, I'll take you all out.
Commandant Laredo sends his regards, punk.
Oh, I'm sure. Sorry, who's next?
That doesn't make any sense. Disperse! Go home!
Lads, listen up. What is it now, new boy? Am I always going to be new boy?
No. Just till a new boy joins us.
And what will my nick be then? Dark Apostle, Harbinger of Anguish.
Disperse!
Sorry, Laredo just doesn't understand.
Something's troubling me.
Let's hear it.
Alright, save it. And there's a guy I need to talk to.
What?
Is it you?
Welcome.
No. He's gonna be downstairs, isn't he?
At Hoisten. Welcome.
Left hook! Watch out for the left hook!
Do you work for Dimitri?
Who's asking? Cause you see, friend, I'm starting to find this a mite confusing. You here at the bidding of that old rag, the Fistech boys or Laredo, and be straight with me.
I heard you hunted down a troll.
None of your ploughing business.
Heard of the Butcher of Blaviken?
Who hasn't? They say you can gut a man with a single cut.
Yeah, I can. If you don't tell me where I can find Dimitri, I'll splash your guts on the walls.
Steady.
Start talking.
Dimitri hangs around the cemetery near that stinking village.
See? It can be nice. All you need to do is try.
Nice. Alright, let's save, because I think I got some dice going on here.
Do my eyes deceive me, or are you Witcher Geralt?
Do for you? My cousin from Vizima claims you're good at dice.
I can play.
If word gets out that we've a good contender, better players are likely to show up, and the stakes will rise. Maybe even Ina Gausser or Sender would join us. They're real masters.
So, will you play?
Sure.
Sure. Great. We only play for fun, but Zindrab fancies himself a master.
I won't play any old challenger. Show us what you can do, and who knows, I might sit down with you.
Okay. Oh, I hope I win. Gotta be careful with that. I've rolled my dice right off the table. That's a pain in the ass. Do I have two pair? I lose. Oh, you got a full house.
You lose.
Yeah, fuck you guys. I play until I win. And that's that.
What do you
care for again?
I'll.
Oh, not you.
Who wants more beer?
Do my eyes dis.
If.
Sure.
I will.
I will win. Or I will redo this whole game. So you may as well just let me win, because I'll eventually get your money. 55113. What do you have? 55514. I have to go for the three of a kind. Nah, I'll go for the full house. A one or a five. Roll it. Nope.
You lose.
You shut your whore mouth.
Do my eyes, sir? Sure.
Just dropping the dice seems to work good. 55534. What do you have? 54211. Well, that's three of a kind. How'd I lose? 2, 4, 5, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It actually beats? You're a dick.
You lose.
Shut up. I hate gambling. I hate gambling so much.
Do my eye.
If.
Sir. Sure.
Great. I.
Let's try Cass. Oh, what do I got? 6, 6, 5, 5, 3. 3, 3, 1, 3, 3. Oh, my lord. He has four of a kind.
You lost.
Can I just punch these guys in the head and see them do it with, you know, a concussion? I think that would make this easier.
What do you want?
Care for a game?
I'll...
Left hook! Watch out for the left hook!
Do my eyes deceive me, or are you...
If, sir.
Sure.
Great. I will...
Come on. Win. I have a full house? I do have full house. What the fuck? Oh, you my really? Lord, shut your hat. I'm gonna kill you.
Stay calm! Punches lights out!
I guess I can't kill them.
Do my... Am I...
If, sir.
Sure.
Great. I will...
Can it just let me win, please? One, two, three, four, and a one. You have six, five, two, two, five. It'd be nice if I could win.
You lose.
Alright, you know what? Screw you guys. I ain't doing dice. Fuck that. Tired of dice. Can't win. Punch him in the head and I'll be happy.
Punches!
Whoa! I went out the wrong door, apparently. I already know about that. Okay, so... Alright, let's go to the cemetery. Out of my way, dog. I'm done with that. Done with dice. So angry. So angry. I hate
Wanted
you dice.
Wanted to see a vista, eh?
How do I get to this damn cemetery? I probably have to go out the other way. That doesn't look good. Potions. What kind of potions do I have? Let's do a swallow. Yeah, we'll do a swallow.
The reader will know that's no squirrel, but an ordinary elf.
He won't know shit. Ears pointy, check. We'll dress the corpse in green and collect an even 100.
Heard
I'm
Malena
gonna have to
more
kill
than
these
that.
Guys.
I guess robbing the soldier is better business than robbing elves.
I'll not hear of that whore again, got it? Treacherous rag. She'll get what she deserves, won't be long now.
Couldn't satisfy her, eh? Can't fault the girl for being ambitious. And the stiff on the ground is who?
Some spy from Vizima, soon to be our squirrel's grave mate. Lorido told me to get rid of him, and since we've got this vacancy in the boneyard, thought I might do our friend a small favour.
He don't look like no spy.
They never do once they're dead. Ah, almost forgot. Might pay to search him good and thorough before we plant him in the dirt.
You, Dimitri?
Why the fuck do you want to know?
The troll sends his regards.
Kill him! No witnesses!
Ah! Freaking cheap shot.
Hit the freak.
Ah, there's my instant kill. Oh, bandit hideout key. Now I can go back to that sword. Or back to that house. Ooh, a report for Taller. Now I can talk to the troll. Right, but first, let's look at that report. Archmarian secret. I have no idea who's Fort Slayer. Lorator is Ken. Merce, brought here to the office of Custodian Scandal of Vizima. No one. Dimitri is alive. The elves are well off. Yorvith has not left and has made even a deal with some witcher. Furthermore, it seems Laredo brought some remnants to the salamander here to traffic in Fistek for him, as if the money he gets from fraud is not enough. The question of why the commander isn't afraid of the capital's wrath begs an answer, even excluding the fact that Laredo uses the chaos caused by Fulta's death to his advantage. He's plotting high treason. I have no idea what his goal is and have no intention of finding out. Send a real spy here. It doesn't suit my nerves. And he's dead. Poor guy. Letter a safe passage for Dimitri. Oh my god, really? 13-18. Does more damage, but it don't have no instant kill and it can't set people on fire. So, yeah. Alright. So, what should I look at first? Go to the cave beneath Flotsam. I still need to do that. I'll take care of the troll thing, and then I'll start working on other stuff. Wonder how many monsters are going to be out here at night. Speaking of, save. Music. That's no good.
Give vodka, dwarf.
You drink too much. Your eyesight's shit.
Why, Buck?
I punished your wife's murderers.
Mine?
You'll find what's left of them at the cemetery.
I find.
Will you fix the bridge?
Trolls true.
Make sure your hands are steady when you do it.
No drink more. Head in peace.
Well, you see how he's at half life right now? Yeah, I did that to him. So, he'll listen to me. Alright, let's go poke a Chorba, or Chorab, or old guy in the village. More like it. So, troll's doing good. He's gonna fix the bridge. He's no longer a nuisance. I'm gonna get 200 orins out of it. Ah, he's in his home. Hey, wake up.
You owe me 200 orins.
You'll get 100.
Listen, I made deals with you and the troll. He kept his word. You're trying not to.
I haven't the coin.
Sure you don't want to look a little harder?
What if I don't find any?
Then I'll look myself.
This is robbery. Here, I hope you choke on it.
Yeah, fuck you. You made a deal. We will pay the Witcher what he's worth. Okay, so the troll stuff is done. I have the Kayran, I have Melina, I need to do that. But I need to wait until day so that I can buy some books, hopefully. Where am I going? This way. Yeah, money. Alright, so let's go ahead and meditate till right after dawn. Alright. Man, those guards are still sleeping.
So how's it going, dear? Everything all right?
Show me you have books. You do. Just that? Oh my god. Come on. Someone around here has got to have some real books.
You ought to shave. Get a haircut.
Screw you. I will beat you. I will beat you. What do you sell? Nothing.
Hey there.
What's in here? Nothing. What's up here?